Peta insects and wild animals eaten in military exercise could cause a new pandemic. At least 36 infectious diseases such as SARS, MERS, Ebola, bird flu, swine flu and Zika were found to be caused by the interaction of humans with animals. Animal rights organization Peta struggles for the ethical treatment of animals, emphasizes that soldiers should stop drinking snake blood and eating live scorpions in order not to trigger a new pandemic. Making a statement in Britain, Peta brought up the issue of catching eating exotic wild animals in order to improve the survival skills of soldiers in the exercise named Golden Cobra, which was held in the Thailand and participated by military units from all over the world. Peta, in a letter sent to United Kingdom Secretary of Defense Robert Ben Loban Wallace and posted on its website, emphasized that thousands of international soldiers attended the Golden Cobra held in Thailand every year and that these soldiers hunt and eat certain insects and wild animals. In addition, the animal rights organization underlined that the risk of getting coronavirus-type animal-borne diseases is very high for soldiers who drink snake blood and eat lizards and scorpions during training. Peta added that this situation could trigger a new pandemic.